Hey everyone, Jong Uy right here, and welcome back to our 105 segment. And in this video, we are going to try out one plugin playing through five different instruments. So with these, you'll be able to check out, or maybe you'll be able to see what this plugin can do with this five instruments. So today, we are going to check out Retro by Ujam Instruments. So I'm gonna turn off the microphone and play you all this five instruments. So let's dive in.